Good afternoon to my family and friends on TikTok and YouTube. This your boy Sean the Intercessor, or for those that know me on YouTube, Day Day Royalty. So I was scrolling through TikTok, of course, like I normally do. Posting a TikTok video that I had made, and I saw a video of a lady who was telling people to basically run from one of God's chosen, the great Bishop William Murphy, because of the simple fact of what the church say. And she was proclaiming judgment over his church, but we all know that it won't prevail. So let me say this real quickly, and I pray you all can hear me. I understand that some people may not really too much care for Bishop William Murphy, or may not care for Joel Osteen, or just anybody, or even care for, you know, T.D. Jakes. But what they got going on in their life is none of our concerns. That's between them and God. Instead of judging them, instead of condemning them, we as their brothers and sisters in the spirit should be praying for them, interceding for them, because we don't understand what's really going on or what's going on behind closed doors. Now, don't get me wrong. There are some things that T.D. Jakes have done that was not godly. Same thing with Joel Osteen. I really don't have any complaints or issues with Bishop William Murphy, because he's one of my favorite male preachers. And he is. But instead of proclaiming judgment on a person or on their ministry, let's pray for them. Because by you doing that, just because of what a church says, that's stupid. We need to stop focusing on what other people are doing, but pray for them, but mainly focus on ourselves. And so that's basically what I'm saying. So let's pray for our brothers and sisters who are struggling instead of condemning them. Let's lift them up, because none of us are greater than the other. None of us have an heaven or hell to put anybody in. And condemnation is not from God. Because God did not send his son Jesus into the world to condemn the world, but he sent his son Jesus to save the world. So let's stop condemning each other. Let's stop doing all this craziness. Like I was telling one of my best friends yesterday, one thing about devil worshipers, they're committed to the kingdom of darkness. What about Christians? What about God's children? Some of us are not even committed. We don't even spend time in the Word of God. But we're so quick to judge and condemn each other and put someone in hell. So before you worry about somebody else and what's going on at their house, get your house in order. Amen. Receive this in love and conviction, and not in condemnation. Love you all. Praying for you all. God bless.